Did you know there have been two goalies in NHL history that have scored a goal and earned a shutout in the same game? The first being Damien Rhodes with the Ottawa Senators in 1999 when the Ottawa Senators defeated the New Jersey Devils 6-0, and Jose Theodore with the Montreal Canadiens in 2001 when the Canadiens beat the New York Islanders 3-0.